Welcome back, Gridiron fans. I'm your online host, Andrew Homan. Joining me on desk is Griffin Ratcliffe to break down the SEOAL, SVC, and Mid-State League. So Griffin, starting with the SEOAL, last week's game of the week decided who the top dog was in the conference, but what else do we have to look forward to the rest of the season?
Well, Jackson, they definitely proved they're on top, and they really boosted their playoff contentions. But the big game we should really be focusing on this week is Warren against Galley Academy. And personally, I think Warren has a chance of winning. They played Union Local last week, and Union Local, they're above 500, and they only lost to them by 14 points. And if we know Warren, we definitely know that's a really good game for them.
That's certainly a bold prediction for that Warren win, but we'll have to wait and see Friday night. Now let's go over to the SVC, where Zane Trace, one of the most successful teams in our coverage this year, is still undefeated. But Griffin, do you think they'll go 10-0?
Well, it's definitely going to be a bumpy road for them. They only won 9-6 last week against Edina, and so they're really going to have to go into practice mode this week and work hard and prepare for their game against Piketon.
So last but not least, let's take a look at the Mid-State League, where only one team really has a good shot at making the playoffs, and that's Bloom Carroll. But tell me, what is it looking like for the Bulldogs?
Well, it's not going to be an easy road for them either. They're playing against teams these next 2 weeks that are over 500. And if they want to be in the playoffs, they're really going to be crucial games for them. But they actually have Dylan Jude and Dilly Collier that can lead them away.
Especially, but hey, this Mid-State League is very tough to get those wins in, so we'll just have to wait and see. Thanks a lot, Griffin. Make sure that on Instagram you're following WOUB Sports so that you can see all of the great pictures we're posting from the Friday night games. For Griffin Ratcliffe, I'm Andrew Homan. Thanks for watching.